Hello guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Basic Korean class. Today we are going to learn expressions about thank someone. Okay, thank and appreciate. Okay, first one, thanks a million. Many thanks. I really appreciate it. How do you say in Korean? 정말로 감사드립니다. 정말로 감사드립니다. 정말로 감사드립니다. Okay, 정말로 means really, really. 감사, 감사 means thank. 드립니다 means give someone. So, 정말로 감사드립니다. Thanks a million. Many thanks. Or thank you very much. I really appreciate it. Second one. I'm indebted a lot to you. I'm indebted a lot to you. How do you say in Korean?
신세 많이 졌습니다. 신세 많이 졌습니다. 신세 많이 졌습니다.
You can memorize this sentence as a whole.
신세 많이 졌습니다
means I'm indebted a lot to you. Third expression, I can't thank you enough. I can't thank you enough. How do you say in Korean?
어떻게 감사를 드려야 할지. 어떻게 감사를 드려야 할지.
어떻게 means how. 감사, thank. 드려야 할지. Give something. So, 어떻게 감사를 드려야 할지. 어떻게 감사를 드려야 할지. I can't thank you enough. I can't thank you enough. 어떻게 감사를 드려야 할지. Fourth one. I don't know how to repay you. I don't know how to repay you. I don't know how to repay you. How do you say in Korean?
어떻게 보답을 해야 할지. 어떻게 보답을 해야 할지. 어떻게 보답을 해야 할지.
어떻게 means how. 보답, repay. 해야 할지. 해야 할지 means how to do something. How to do something. So, I don't know how to repay you. 어떻게 보답을 해야 할지. The last one. It's very nice of you. It's very nice of you. How do you say in Korean?
정말 친절하시네요. 정말 친절하시네요. 정말 친절하시네요.
정말 means really. 친절. 친절 means kind. 하시네요. 하시네요. It's like ending verb, polite form. So, it's very nice of you. It's very nice of you.
정말 친절하시네요.
정말 친절하시네요. 정말 친절하시네요. Good. Alright. So, if you keep memorizing it, Korean will be yours. Okay? Thank you so much and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.